we have developed a new feature called Program Optimizer that allows anyone to easily reduce the cycle time. Right side is obviously fast. There are only 3 steps to follow. A cycle time of 26 seconds was achieved by using all the functions. Let's work together to shorten the cycle time. Hello everyone. Nice to see you, so many machinists. Today we are going to announce a new feature. We are a company of 600 people, and we released an average of more than 4 new functions just related to software per year. If we include releases such as the expansion of number of the models equipped with the function, we may have about 10 technical releases in 6 months. My desk is piled high with information about these new features, and I want to make more and more videos. I get a lot of good pressure from the team. They have asked me, "Are you finished?" so many times. Without a little pressure, I wouldn't have the time to shoot and edit videos in my daily work. So I'm grateful to the team members who are always giving me casual feedback. So let's get started. Have you ever experienced something like this? It would be great if we could shorten the cycle time by another 20 seconds. I want to shorten the cycle time, but I can't find the time to do it. I want to shorten the cycle time, but I don't want to change the machining condition due to tight tolerances. It's a common story. Cycle shortening is a job that takes a lot of time to consider and requires a lot of skill. Many operators have to do this work while programming the job in front of them, quoting the customer, setting up the next item, and considering tooling. How many roles does one person have to play? Of course, there are companies that divide up the work, but the great operator I know at many companies actually do it. I think it's really amazing. But what if there was a future that could greatly support this kind of cycle shortening work? We have developed a new feature called Program Optimizer that allows anyone to easily reduce the cycle time. That great thing about this feature is that it's very easy to apply detailed know-how to your programs. The setting itself takes only about 1 minute. All you have to do is touch a control panel anytime, anywhere, and you can shorten the time. Without the heavy manual and training a long time, you can use it right now. It's really like magic. Now let me introduce a function. It's a very simple function. There are only 3 steps to follow. Select the target you want to apply. Next, select the program you want to apply this feature to, and enter the program number where you want the program to be output after using the feature. There are 5 ways to shorten a program, and you can choose the one you want to use. The 5 ways shorten the time: return to the origin, approach, turret index, synchronized spindles, and stop spindles. Let's take a look at an example of the function to see what happens. This is an example of time reduction for return to origin. G20A is a command for return to origin, and G30 is a command to second origin return. They are automatically switched to G28.2 and G30.2. Normally, the return to the origin command includes action check if the turret returns to the origin. G20.2 and G30.2 is a form of skipping that. G53 is a command selecting machine coordinate system. At this case, this system inserts P1 after that. It allows to use rapid feed overlap. It reduces the loss time of deceleration. This reduces the cycle time by 1.8 seconds. Now let's look at the actual operation. Let's see how it works with the function turned off and on. The winner, the one who returned to the origin, 10 times fast. It's like an athletic competition. Let's start. Right side is obviously fast. It's easy to understand. Let's cheer up, both sides, everybody. Come on, Program Optimizer. Right one with Program Optimizer is finished. Now wait the left. Okay, left one is also finished, 3.88 seconds behind. You can clearly see the cycle was shortened. What's so great about this feature? First of all, it's easy to use. Some of you may be wondering, is it really that easy? Let's take a look at how it works together. This is a screen of the Smart X control panel that we have created. From the home menu, select the Program Optimizer function. I select Upper and then Program. Next to each item, there is a button called Description. Let's open it. Then you will see the description of how the program will change after the modification. There are a few notes on change, so check them carefully. This will help you when you're confused about what function this is. It's a nice feature. This function changes the programs. It has risk of interference. It's small risk because we select a low risk measure to reduce the time. But we recommend you to check the machine movement before start machining. It's better. And this time, select the shorten cycle time in return to origin. That's it. What do you think? I think it was very easy setting. Simplicity is everything. Even if you develop a function that can shorten the cycle time, if it requires long training before you can start using it, or if only a few people can use it, it will not be used by many people. We developed this function with the goal of making it easy for anyone to use the function with a single look, without having to read a thick manual. In the preliminary test, the customer was pleased to see even a novice programmer was able to use this system right away. It's easy to use, but it's no fun, it doesn't produce much effect. It's simple, but this feature has a great effect. In one case, a cycle time of 26 seconds was achieved by using all the functions. Of course, this depends on the workpiece to be machined, the content of the program, and the other circumstances. But last month, for example, we tried to reduce the cycle time by adjusting the machining conditions. It took 5 hours, but we are only able to reduce the cycle time by 4 seconds. Considering this case, I think a 26 second reduction in a few minutes is a great achievement. Lastly, accuracy is not different. What do these 5 items have in common? Actually, there are all reductions in idle time when the machine is not machining. This means even if you change these items, the accuracy of workpiece to be machined will not change. What if the accuracy changes? If the cycle time is shortened, but the accuracy becomes worse, then you have to take another measures to deal with the accuracy. For example, you may change the tooling to try to get back to the original accuracy. This creates a new problem. This is a spiral of problems that often occurs. If you change the condition to shorten the cycle time, the accuracy will change, and if you change the tooling, interference will occur. Thus, we end up returning to the original condition and giving up on cycle reduction. Machining is sometimes a delicate balance. It looks like a Jenga on the verge of collapse. Nobody wants to touch it. Did you think that was a pretty concrete example? That's because we have the same experience. We are the machine tool manufacturer originally from the job shop making machine parts. If we shorten the cycle time with idle time, we can shorten the cycle time without touching the Jenga. Isn't an interesting feature? Now you hear the explanation, you may be thinking, I know it's a good feature, tell me the price. It must be expensive anyway. Thank you very much. It's a familiar phrase in Japanese mail order TV programs. Is that same overseas? I don't know. Please tell me in the comment. Actually, this function is a standard feature of SmartX, the model with our control panel. In other words, it's not a costly option. It's a free feature that come with the purchase of the machine. There's one reason why we decided to install it for free. We want too many customers to use it fast. Let's work together to shorten the cycle time. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to enter them in the comment section. I read all the comments and sometimes I reply directly. I would be very happy to interact with you in the comment section. Also, please continue to watch the latest video about oscillation cutting and the powerful machining video. Thumbs up and registration is also appreciated. See you soon, machinists. Bye.